Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to introduce to you the history of Islamic calligraphy and its evolution. So stay tuned. Calligraphy in the Islamic world can be considered the most significant art and a common artistic language for all Muslims. The art of calligraphy has always had a special value for Muslims because, fundamentally, it is considered the art of writing the word of revelation. They used beautiful calligraphy not only in copying the Quran, but also in most arts. The evolution and transformation of writing into the art of calligraphy can be seen more than anywhere among Muslims. As a result of the spread of Islam religion throughout the Arabian Peninsula, Iran, parts of India and North Africa, either the Arabic language replaced the language of the people who were living in these areas, such as Egypt, or at least the Arabic script replaced the old scripts, such as Iran. And thus, a single script emerged in the entire territory of Islam. The Arabic script, which before the advent of Islam had a simple and limited writing style, quickly merged with other scripts and reached perfection. Due to the relative limitation of other arts such as painting, sculpture and music, sometimes even considering them prohibited or haram in Arabic language, the art of calligraphy has always been considered the highest art in all Islamic countries. Islamic art is much more limited than Christian or Buddhist art, which typically draws art forms such as sculpture, painting, and music to churches or temples. Some prominent Egyptian scholars believe that religious painting in the first periods of Islam did not benefit from the welcome and encouragement that was common among Buddhists and Christians. Mosques were devoid of religious images and paintings for religious education and cultivation of religious beliefs weren't used until the 14th century. Most of the Muslims rejected the depiction of the face of the Prophet Muhammad, and even sometimes the depiction of animals and humans was not accepted by some Muslims. In addition to the prohibition of depiction, the concept and mental image of God, which is common in Hinduism and Christianity, but it was not customary in Islam because the message was much more important than the Prophet's face among Muslim communities. In the cases where physical images were used in other civilizations, non-physical forms were used in the Islamic world. In most cases, words and writing give a sense of pride and glory to places. For example, we can pay attention to the magnificent effect of calligraphy in the inscriptions in mosques and the written letters on coins. One of the important features of Islamic art is the superiority of calligraphy and its relative replacement with painting and sculpture. Aside from religious prohibition, social and cultural differences and competition with other civilizations caused artists and art educators throughout the Islamic lands to pay a special attention to the art of calligraphy. Therefore, the aesthetic taste of the people of these lands, especially the Iranians, was manifested in this art and made it prevalent with utmost elegance. Hence, Islamic calligraphy has always considered an admirable art among other visual arts. Before the advent of Islam, Arabians did not follow a certain way of writing. The artistic taste of artists in Islamic lands and during different periods created different methods or pens that have been more or less always used alongside each other, and the main ones are still prevalent to this day. At the beginning of Islam, calligraphy was unknown. In early centuries of Hijri, when Prophet Muhammad and his followers migrated from Mecca to Yathrib, a script called Kufi appeared for writing the Quran. In the course of its development until the 5th century of Hijri, the Kufi script has given a geometric and decorative form and become legible to some extent, then turned into a method for decoration and calligraphy. Most of the old copies of Quran are in some form of early Kufic script. After the 5th century of Hijri, the Kufi script completely gave its place in writing the text of Quran to the Naskh and Muhaqqiq scripts, which the letters in these styles are curved and arched, unlike the angular Kufi letters. In Muslim Spain, a type of script was created which is the result of contact between Andalusia and Western Christians. In the beginning, the Arabic script was written in a type of Naskh script, which was derived from older scripts. The Kufi script was also added to it, which is originated from Kufa city, and this was the same script that the writers applied for reformations, which was soon also done in the Naskh script. Arabians wrote Arabic script in several forms, among which some of them were special for writing Torah and Bible. The Kufi script was created under the influence of them in writing Quran. During the time of Ma'mun Abbasi, the 7th Abbasid Caliph, writing, translation and court affairs became very important, and scribes competed in improving the calligraphy, and several other styles were invented. As a result, the Kufi script came into more than 20 forms, but the initial Naskh script was more or less the same among the people and was common for writing informal materials, until the famous calligrapher known as Ibn Muqale, with his genius, understood the need to revise the script and defined specific rules for Islamic calligraphy. Nowadays, Islamic calligraphy is an inseparable part of sacred places like shrines, mosques, and holy books like Quran and others. This art, when it is used in decorating Quran, is complemented by another magnificent art known as Tazhib or illuminated manuscript, in which you can see Quran verses alongside the floral patterns. Contemporary Islamic calligraphy has so many styles and even inspired other people in Western countries to invent new styles in this art. In some avant-garde methods, you can observe interesting shapes of people, animals, plants, and other motifs, all of which are created by Arabic alphabets. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.